We'd have to.
Wait,
it really is.
Is that,
it's not horrible, but
let me change the scores and the players. Is Nate playing, GSS?
Yuppie stops him from empty hopping the back here. And side because and they recover the save room. Problems died by safe too.
Yeah, no power. You just keep countering.
Just or get counter, get down tilted, like all the rifles.
I just suffered through the night.
Yep. But you're bare for it. And I tried to do that too. But the day I realized it's okay, I think it's fine, like, time for me to like,
what, we're close?
Play Narc Hydro. Not no, but we're running out of Nate. We're not open, right?
Correct.
Okay, we're not open.
Cool, thanks.
All right. You too.
It's like, why not? No,
You want to
throw some six?
You said you're from Virginia, right?
Yeah.
You guys have a local up there? No? So this is all you got. How far away is it?
It's going it takes me about an hour to get here.
Oh, that's not horrible.
Yeah.
Yeah, before Johnson City was the closest. Now it's
yeah. That's the one that's closest to most people, because there's so many of us are students at ETSU. So Johnson City generally gets the most people.
Yeah.
What happens to Kate?
So,
they like redid it and stuff.
Yeah, they redid it. When was the last time we were there?
Are you talking about Smashboard?
Okay, all right. When we had locals there at Smashboard?
I went to two of them.
Okay. So,
one of them anti-relapse.
The last couple of years they've been remodeling. They finally finished it. They have, fancy little esports arena with like amenities and stuff, computers for, we have a League of Legends and for, I want to say, Counter-Strike team.
Overwatch. Overwatch and Overwatch. Actual team, not just club. But they practice and learn shit. They made it this giant ring with tables and a big stage and a big monitor behind the stage. And then in the back there's not really rooms, but one wall is completely gone. But almost like rooms with those TVs that were in the cage before. But no one's been able to really use it because of COVID.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Actually, I was curious if like, we were going to dollar. Probably pretty soon. Probably not on campus, because on campus isn't not open a lot of the time during the summer and during breaks. We're looking for venue on campus. And then before I was having three tournaments on Fridays on in the cave before COVID stuff. Just to get more people in the cave.
Ben.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead, man.
Yay. Let's see what stage is this.
Good and bad to me, like for me, because on one hand, it's online, it's kind of miserable sometimes. On the other hand, I've been getting to play a lot of.
We are far behind because
you have so many.
Ben. It's not because setup, because Ben locked his keys in his car and his mom had to come bring his other keys and he didn't want his mom to come while he was in the middle of this guy.
Oh no.
So that's why we were waiting on that one. What was your
sound? I 1-2-1.
I guess I can't play myself.
I mean, you can try. We have extra. You can use my controls.
My only minion practice was against the
what?
Yeah,
two
exactly.
Hands. Two hands. You can play yourself.
Oh, that's true.
You can play yourself.
I don't think I do very well against myself.
Yeah, so I just need to
pass him over there.
Yeah.
Okay. Keep it quiet. I'll probably kick my
ass. Yeah. Or that confident?
Yeah. Yeah. Is this in bracket? Against the
What?
Yeah.
He's opened up arenas for subscribers.
Oh.
Yeah. So, yeah.
He takes those games too.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well, some of them. Like, against the better players, he does.
Yeah, well, he doesn't want to lose them.
Right.
The buzz blast?
I could tell sometimes, like, he'll be playing kind of against one guy, and then I'll play, and then he'll just, like, all of a sudden he seems like
he
way
up.
Better than he was playing.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah, that's right. Like,
alright, then.
If he doesn't feel like he's going to be easy,
yeah.
If he does, he will.
He doesn't want to lose to some scrubby DDD.
That's right.
Yeah.
Although he actually really respects his skill.
Yeah. Not enough for me to, like, be good enough practice for him. Like, I learned to actually practice. And then again, I play a character.
Well, the main issue is he wants to play people on Jiu Jitsu. I don't think Adamus has Jiu Jitsu. If you have Jiu Jitsu, you might go to my house and play.
You
can play parts of it.
I can't do it unless
he has a host.
Yeah.
And he has a good host. So.
The Lucina Echo going in.
He played one game of Fox against me.
Oh. Mostly Marth, wow.
I'm
better Marth. I need to make main bracket, that's a good.
Small monkey.
Okay, that's good.
Do I have an issue where I get the grants and I'm like, I don't want to play? I don't know why, I just have that issue.
Once you're a winner side of grand, you just want to win.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To be fair, I don't think it'd be bigger than this. If you would probably get a bigger turn.
Yeah.
Well, guys, I really choose on my goals today. I don't know what's going on.
What are you going to do?
I wanted to see how well I could do. I wanted to do well against you. Take a set off
that. You
did it. Oh, and I wanted to get through pools and talk about it.
So good.
Oh, yeah. I've been spot on. Actually, going so far. Yeah. Well, because I play everybody, but I thought he was dead. Like, oh yeah, I played this person. Yeah, this person's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
And I have lots of brothers. I feel so. I can't.
Man, I don't know, dude. I can't help it, but.
Oh, benJAMIN is a lot. I just want to laugh at it.
Yeah. See the frame trap he did it last time.
Last time, yeah. Plays melee character.
I'm really curious on how much people practice since tournament style.
I can already. Like, I know.
What he did.
Oh, okay.
He didn't. He practiced, I practiced, and we practiced with some coffee as well.
Yeah. I think that's what everybody here is practicing.
Everyone else didn't practice a lot, or I didn't know.
It's more apparent in the Knoxville Chattanooga team, though, and it's in the Logan team, because Dr. Pop is getting blocked by. Like, he's getting wrecked by Ugly.
Oh, yeah.
Because that's in practice, right? Yellow practice and Danny practice.
Yeah.
And getting bad is either really their practice, not to help them. And I guess Coffee didn't as much.
that was just game over. Duncan came back, expecting to be good, and we didn't practice.
Yeah, that's
what happened. Tipper connected, actually. Okay, bro, the actual job is, I'm so sad. So I was trying a lot of players in my setup. Marth comes out, and I don't have to play in default first score setup, mm-hmm. and Fox against that Marth. And so I'm doing good, and then he hits Tipper F-smash on Castle Seat. So I died, and I get like 40.
I feel like out of like, Tipper F smash is at least more consistent than side B though.
MRC feels good spacing here.
Spacing Tipper is consistent here.
Might win.
Oh shit.
Yeah, he's up 2-0.
He's gotten so much better.
Yeah, really has.
Yeah.
The Aston play up there, I probably got better. Dude, the first one.
Ooh.
Marcino recovery broken.
Doesn't Diddy do good against Marcino?
Yes.
Really good. It is really, really hard.
That's definitely it. Diddy's so pumped.
Diddy's broken, dude.
You didn't know that was gonna kill?
I knew that was
was like, this might kill, but it's just.
I saw my man.
Alright, I saw him.
Yeah, I was like, goodbye.
Diddy moment.
That's a death. Agenda is here.
There's no agenda.
There's no agenda.
There's
no
agenda.
No, there's an agenda.
There's,
we're about to witness
it.
We're about to witness it right here, right now.
There's no
agenda. The
agenda
is real.
Link. See, he's losing. He's getting comboed. No agenda. All he got was a fair carrot. There's no agenda.
Well, he didn't
there might be
right.
An agenda.
Right
there
now.
Might be an agenda.
He could have gone down for this. Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Too tired to commentate.
You have first sleep, so you commentate.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Or I'll commentate.
How about the people waiting commentate? Yeah.
Like, all right, let's commentate.
I'm out of the bracket. Huh?
All right. So we got Diddy, Falco. Diddy, a very anti-meta character. Not to say that Falco's meta, but like. Falco doesn't really have anything insane that Diddy would hate. Diddy just kind of beats most characters. This is so sad.
That is very rough.
Okay, so Diddy with the lead, he's gonna have to find a way to safely go into Monkey without getting messed up. Like that worked.
Oh, almost worked, but benJAMIN really calm out that. And
great
up
smash.
Smash too.
I'm getting flashbacks when I ran into the up smash. Oh god. Okay, anyway. Pretty even. Two stocks. benJAMIN has leveled up a lot. It's actually pretty impressive.
It is extremely impressive.
He's going toe to toe with Ishii, who has also leveled up a lot. Like, he's really good now, too.
Ooh,
the Falco
combo.
I feel like he could have gotten more damage off of that, but that was still, like, amazing damage. Falco, just once he gets going, it's pain for
yes,
the opponent.
Yes, it really is pain.
I think so, yeah.
Alright, jumper up here. Couldn't quite get that back air off.
Really good chase here. Oh, fell out the up tilt.
Yeah, Falco doesn't work sometimes. It's pretty unfortunate.
Great jump from Ishii. He would have been dead from the up right there if he didn't jump.
Okay, back in neutral. Both these players looking for an opening, and up smash won't kill. Town of City, really high.
That was entirely Town of City's fault.
Yeah. Alright, back throw. He's going to grab the banana. He's going to try to set something up. Okay, no, just taking back center stage. Oh, interesting. Yeah, Falco could reflect the banana.
That's
you're
right.
Not dead.
If you reflect the banana, it's actually free punish.
Yeah. I feel
ooh,
like
good monkey flip.
Oh, really good. I feel like Falco's ground speed is gonna make this matchup really tricky because he's just gonna like get out ground gamed by Diddy.
Yep.
He has to like jump a lot,
it's
but
actually what's happening. He's edge guard is crucial.
Yeah. Ooh, okay. He doesn't get the finisher up order, he gets landing cut. So it won't quite kill. Town of City, very small blast zones when you're by the ledge, like horizontally. So horizontal that's not a good idea.
Yeah, that was not a good idea.
But it's okay. Not too much of a punish. Up till doesn't convert at this percent. Falco does have a problem. Yeah. Falco does have a problem where once you get out of up till kill confirm percent, he can struggle to kill.
Correct.
And ooh, Okay. That rocket barrel does a lot of damage. That won't kill. See, it's just a problem for Falco.
Treasure isn't going for single damage. But there you go. There's
all right, back here. All right, now Falco can get back to damage and killing. Oh, not is he going to go for angel drop? Okay, it was basically an angel drop. All right, 2-2.
Yep.
I don't care about those results.
Hold the back up.
3-2. No, it's not. What? Oh wow.
Oh. Well.
All right.
Well played for Missy.
Small monkey has done it.